Alright, so in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the insane steak knife melee weapon inside of DLC 1, Dead of the Night. It's freaking amazing, and it one-hit zombies into the mid-30s, similar to the spoon from Blood of the Dead, making an absolute perfect addition to this map. That being said, I'm sure you just want to know how to get it, so let's just not waste any time and jump straight into the video. Alright, so the first thing you guys are going to want to go and do is open a pack-a-punch. Once it's opened up, make your way to the forest area of the map and look directly at this light posted on this tree. Here, on the tree with the light, as well as the other three trees to the left, right, and behind the one I'm staring at, there will be symbols sticking out. These are the same symbols found in Voyage of Despair for the main Easter egg quest, so they should look very familiar. Anyways, once looking at the trees, record the symbols in order from the left tree to the back tree to the front tree to the right tree. You'll see on the screen, I number them there for you, this way if you get confused on what order to look at them in, you now know, and you can record the symbols from 1 to 4 in the order of left, back, front, right. Now once you've recorded the symbols, make sure you have a weapon with silver bullets on it, and then make your way to the garden area of the map, right next to the laboratory. In this area, you'll be shooting rocks corresponding to the symbols and order of the symbols you just recorded. The first rock location is right over here to the left of these two pillars, the second rock is sitting here on a ledge behind the vapor wall gun by, the third symbol is straight around the bend sitting in the waterfall next to the perk, and the fourth and final rock location is going to be very close to the last one, sitting right here on this ledge. Once you've checked all the rock locations and seen all the symbols, proceed to shoot the rocks in the order of the symbols you recorded before from the trees, left, back, front, right, once again. This must be done with silver bullets. Once again, if you didn't have silver bullets on your gun and you shoot the rocks, you will fail, so definitely make sure you have a weapon with silver bullets on it and proceed to shoot the rocks in the order of the symbols that you just previously recorded from the trees. Every time you shoot a rock successfully, you'll see a spark of light appear and you will hear an activation noise. Just keep in mind that if you do fail to do this in the correct order or shoot it with weapons without silver bullets and you just overall fail, you will have to go ahead and restart your game completely to restart this Easter egg. So keep that in mind before you go in and test things. Just make sure you do exactly what I tell you, get set up if you need to, and then go ahead and try the Easter egg, because you will fail completely if you fail one time. There's no going back. It's a one time, one go thing. If you fail, it's a rip. Anyways, now that you've completed the rock step, make your way to the forest area of the map one more time. Here on the tree to the left of the lantern you were staring at before, you notice all four of your symbols will be around the tree. Next, your job is to buy a Bowie knife, as this doesn't work with a regular knife, and then go ahead and melee your symbols in the same order you just shot them in the garden. After slashing all four of your symbols in the correct order, pull out your shield and melee every single symbol with your shield. Note that if there's more than one person in your game, that everybody will have to come and melee the symbols. This can be done in any symbol order, it does not have to be in the order of symbols that you previously knifed and shot them in. Once this is done, you'll see a tree branch fall from the sky, pick it up, and make your way to the mausoleum, where you'll be completing your final step before acquiring the steak knife. Once here, place down the tree branch on this altar table right in front of the perk. Now all you have to do is kill vampire zombies to collect souls for this tree branch. One thing I highly recommend to force spawn vampire zombies, and this is what I did in my game, is to begin Alistair's Annihilator upgrade quest, which you can spawn over 10 zombies with, speeding up the process of you collecting vampire souls greatly. After about 15 zombie souls, you will then be able to pick up the tree branch right back up again by interacting with it, of course, just simply pressing square, and that's it, you're done. To craft the steak knife melee weapon, make your way to the crafting station in the cemetery, hold square, and drop a like on the video because you've now officially completed the steak knife quest. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, definitely do not forget to hit that subscribe button to miss more videos like this and anything else Call of Duty Black Ops 4 Zombies related. That's gonna be it, I'll see you guys later, have a good day.